A proposed rate hike by Baltimore City's Department of Public Works is being questioned by some members of City Council. DPW is expected to ask the Board of Estimates tomorrow for approval to raise its rates by 30% over a three-year period. That means a family of three would see a rise of about $8 per month. Today, several council members called for an independent study to justify the rate increase. DPW says it's committed to protecting the community while creating a healthy city.